6,500 Africans dying every day is not a rock star's cause. It's an emergency.